Don't be caught out here like that.
Hello, everyone, and thanks for watching wherever you are. My name is Jerome Sabag, and I curate the jazz series here at Bar Bayeux. Welcome. Sorry we're a little late today. We run into some technical issues, but that's par for the course. Thank you for being here. We want to thank our sponsor, Keyed Up, without whom none of this would be possible. So thank you, Keyed Up. And we also want to let all of you know that we also need and welcome your donations to keep this series going. It all goes to the series, to keep the bar open, and to the musicians who are playing tonight and in the coming weeks. We stream every Wednesday live to Facebook at 7:30 p.m. New York time, and then we upload to YouTube for a week where you can check it out on Bar Bayeux's channel. We want to acknowledge our fans in the UK. Jazzwise is restreaming this tonight, so thank you to them. And Jazz Magazine in France is doing the same, so we hope there's people in France and the UK tuning in. Thank you. And without further ado, it gives me great pleasure to introduce the fantastic band tonight. I was there for their sound check, and they sounded incredible. I'm really looking forward to this gig. This is the Joel Ross Quartet. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Testing. You've been listening to Marcus Gilmore on the drums, Rashaan Carter on the bass, Immanuel Wilkins on the alto saxophone, and my name is Joel Ross. And it's been cool playing some music with these fellas. We're gonna play a little bit more. Immanuel Wilkins on alto saxophone. And my name is Joel Ross. And we want to thank everybody for tuning in. Thank you, Jerome, Desmond, Bar Bayeux for having us. It's been a fun time. You know, keep checking out. It's not live music anymore, not yet. But, you know, keep checking out music, supporting us, supporting musicians, supporting creatives, artists. It's a tough time, but it's a cool time too, you know, depending on how you use your time. So, you know, I think there's more music next week. You know, keep tuning in and stay safe. Protect yourselves, protect the people around you. So once again, thank y'all for tuning in and have a good night.